releases that mumble pad back in electromagnetic room or the chamber. What does that do? Okay. Hello, everyone. This is Rick, and we are here to play some more Banjo-Tooie. In the previous episode, we started exploring around the sixth level, called Grunty Industries. So it's just basically it's just a giant like factory thing, I guess you could say. We did a lot of exploring. One of the things we need to do is find these batteries, put them in these sections to power some doors. We learned a couple moves. We learned a move that you see those white Kazooie-looking feet. And so there's sticky boots, I think I mentioned in the last couple episodes, that you can get, you can wear, and you can walk up those walls as Banjo-Kazooie, or even I think maybe even just as Kazooie as well. We learned that. We also learned to move for just Banjo alone, which is, I can't do it right now, but I'm not. You can sleep inside your backpack when Banjo is alone without Kazooie, and it heals you up. At the end of the episode, we got this battery into this power outlet here, and we opened up the electromagnetic chamber, and we're going to go check what it's in here. Let's see what this does. Okay, so floor 2, electromagnetic chamber. Let's see. Danger, high voltage. Makes sense. So let's hit the big red switch because, well, why not? Oh. Sensors indicate insufficient. Oh. Okay, I know what to do. I'm just to let you know I need the transformation to do that. Let's see here. What's over here? Anything over here? Other than feathers? No? Okay. Okay. So that fan, I'm pretty sure that red switch turns that fan off that I found last episode. That makes sense. Okay, I was already in the elevator shaft. Oh, not in, but I was at the bottom of it before. Is there anything else? Am I just gonna go floor to floor? Oh, can't go in here yet. All right. So I had to open up that door from the other side. Wonder if I can go anywhere yet without already being on the floor. It's very possible it's one of those things where the elevator shaft is to get there easier once you've already been there. See about the fourth floor. Yeah, same thing. Same thing on the fourth floor. Okay, which is fine because I know where I can go next. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna go up more. Because there's part of me that thinks there's another ledge up here. Yeah. Yeah, there's something else up here. Oh, it's just signpost. Okay. The twin chimneys both have a prize. Okay. Unscrew bolts with the bill drill. Alright, I knew that. Alright. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, my lord. That's third. Woo! Alright, back to second floor. I know where to go now. There it is. I was like, where's my door? Actually, yeah, I need some more clockwork eggs. Because I'm actually out, I didn't realize that. Alright. So, because there was a pair of sticky shoes, or suction boots, whatever they're actually called. And, there was some pair back here that I didn't know exactly what to do with in the previous room. But I now know. Let's go grab them. Here? Nope. That's eggs. Oh! There they are. No! Oh, okay, go. Ba 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 ba. Alright, so we can go up here. Oh, it's just a move. Oh, okay. Ah! Or get it, Bunk. You won't be needing to learn this one. Just flea girl here. Oh. Man. Alright, well, I got healed. Okay. So I need to... Ah! Okay, so I need to split. And then go that way. Okay. Oh! Oh, I thought it was gonna, like, let me go up higher. Alright. So I need to split into just Kazooie, which is fine. What? Oh my god. Where'd you come from? Shoot, didn't see you. Did not see you there. I don't like those poisonous gas things. Good, he's at least gonna heal me. Alright. What do you got for me? Want this one? I think you might. It greatly increases your jumping height. Hold down Z and then press A. Bend your legs and be on your way. Yes. That'll be all. Dismissed. Been waiting for this move. See, like, boom! Look at her go. Alright. Been waiting for that move. Alright, so... Now... Where do I go? Oh! Wait, where's that Jinjo? Good point. Up there? I'm not certain where exactly it is. Oh. No! I knew about this because I saw it last episode. Is the Jinjo over here? It is. And now I can get to it. Oh, no. I know I can. I just didn't do it right. Alright. Okay, well, whatever. So... Okay, so I can't do anything in there yet. Or I did... No, I need... Okay. So now... Go away, gas cloud. Alright, so now... I can go this way? Yeah, I haven't been down here yet. Nope. There you are. Go. Okay, there's a battery over here. Which means me just Banjo. Which means I can't deactivate the security system when I do that. So that's gonna be fun. Oh, there's a Kazumi thing. Okay. Okay, so let's do that then. Since I can do both, I can do that with just Banjo and Kazooie. I don't need a split for that. Let's go do that. Damn it! It does cancel the boots. Okay, go. Okay, good. I'm good. Should be good now. Just the dog and a couple workers, but I'm not worried about them. It's over here. Okay. Wait. Let me just take a look from here first. Okay, so there's a path over there that goes up there. Oh, that one looks like, does it drop? Oh, it dropped down some of that path. This goes over there. Okay, so let's go. Can I even do that? I can. Okay. Alright, let's go this way. Let's go up here first. So now I'm on floor 3. Okay, that's good. There's the globo. Or a globo. Third floor. There's a ladder to get back up here. Big old pants. Okay. Okay, there's a split pad. That's an enemy. Big old pants. I wonder who those are for. Okay, let's get the globo first. Nope, okay, that's fine. That is okay. Meant to do. Climb me up all these boxes. Trying to get to where I need to be. Oh lord. Nope. Nope. There we go. I'm like, nope, not walking on it. Oh, okay, so I could have just went. Okay, I could have just went the other way I was going. Okay, that's fine. Boiler plant. Alright, let's check it out. That's a Jinjo. Okay. No? Possibility. Okay, I need a battery here. So there's gotta be one that's not too far away. Okay. No, okay. Worth a shot. Huh. Okay, so there's a... Okay, there's a thing here. What the... That was weird. Oh. There's a cutscene. Oh, and there's a mumbo thing. Can't remember what that one does. And then that releases that. It's the mumble pad. Back in electromagnetic room. Or the chamber. What does that do? Huh. Okay. So wait, up here. You need a battery over there, okay. Oh, okay, this is the third floor for the elevator room. Elevator. Oops. That opens up that, so that's for the elevator. Elevator shaft. I can go back through there if I need to. That's where I'm hearing him. Okay. He's in there. Third floor. Do not enter sign. So, I can't do anything in here right now, can I? Until I get the battery. But where would the battery be? Okay, so... There's a lot, like I said, there's a lot of stuff in this level. In this game, actually. Like, there's so much intertwining between levels and different things you need to do, and it's kind of interesting. Oh, I didn't make it. Ooh, honeycomb. Sweet. Need what, two more? Nope. Okay. The ginger up there. Oh, there's a pipe up there apparently I could have climbed. How do we get up there? Over there. Oh, I think that's a window outside. Oh, maybe not. It's right here. Oh. It's a fire exit. Where does this take me? I'm outside now. Why? There's an emergency exit. Where am I? I'm in a different section of the outside world. Okay. Or just outside the place. I haven't accessed this before. No? Interesting. Okay, let's go find us in that box. Oh, there's gonna be the boots, the sticky shoes. Oh, maybe these are. Oh, that's a switch. Huh. What does that open up? Oh, at the top. Oh, okay. And a Jinjo! Is that timed? Oh, it's a split pad thing. Okay, so it would be get Banjo to split. Okay, I'll do that later. I gotta find a split pad first. That's close-ish. So I would need Banjo to split and then Kazooie to go up the wall. Nope, it's fake. It's an orange one, too. I had to kill an orange Jinjo. I feel bad. How dare I betray my fellow orange Jinjos? Well, not a Jinjo, but the color orange. How dare I betray the color orange? Oh my lord. It's not what I meant to actually do. I meant to kill him, but I was thinking I was doing my beak attack. Let's just see. Let's just see what it... Because I think it's just for the Jinjo, the switch. There's something else you can go up here. There, right? Good thing is, though, you just have to hold up the entire time. It turns itself, which is nice. Oh, this, okay, so this is just for the Jinjo. Alright then. It didn't work. Oh, and I'm gonna get hurt again. Oh no! Ooh. I saved it. Or did I? Emergency exit. So now what do I do? How do I get back in? Thank you. Seriously, how do I get back into the building? Do I like half the damage boost through the swamp? Over there? Huh. Okay, well. Do I have to do that? Weird. I wonder if I just screw it up by falling. There's no way. Is this right? Oh, no way. Nothing? Nothing. So I only have two pieces of health left. Do they not hit you if you go along the wall on the wall? Interesting. Did not know that. Alright, well. Okay, so now I'm back to the beginning. This was going to do a while ago. But I started exploring other areas. Because there is a pair of boots down here. Suction boots, sticky boots, whatever they're called. Right here, we can go outside with them and go up the wall out here. Am I hitting any other warp pads? Is it hitting humbugs? I can warp to humbug. What? Is there a faster path than that? There has to be. Or does Kazooie move faster by herself with the boots? Or is there a pair of boots right here? There's a pair of boots right here. Never mind. Why are there two pair of boots in the same room? Weird. Okay. That makes more sense, though. I was just like... What? Holy crap. Well, that's just for the treble clef. Okay. Where's that fly pad? Wasn't there a fly pad out here that they... Oh, maybe not. Okay, so it wasn't just for a treble clef. Ooh. Before I walk anywhere. Doo-doo. Just take a look around. There's no way I can get there as Banjo and Kazooie. That has to be a Kazooie only thing. Yeah, that's a Kazooie only thing. And what if I just fall? Oh, I did do it. Okay, good. Okay. That's a Kazooie only thing. I do not want to be hurting. Yeah, I don't care. The claw climber boots. Okay, cool. I'm not here to listen to what you want to say. I'm here to get healed. That's the only reason I did that. I was gonna say, can I not? Okay. Okay, so let's go back up there. But it's just Kazooie. And I'm pretty sure I can get that. I can't see. god. What? Wrong one. Okay, so I got a flutter, not wing attack. Come on. Okay. Now, can the camera cooperate with me here? There we go. Okay. There we go. There we go. There we go. Perfect. Intruder alert. Packet required to defend Grunty's treasure. Okay, so I have to take out 6 of these things. Get some more grenade eggs. Oh, wrong one. Actually, it worked all fine because I just wasted an egg basically. Oh no. Man. How do you. Shoot. How am I supposed to do this properly? There's no way. There's no way I can, like, get into aim while they're chasing after me. Nope. There we go. Oh, so close. Ah! Okay, one more, or two more. There we go. Yeah! Cool. Intruder has defeated the Tin Tops. Grunty's treasure has been lost. Alright, cool. I really don't know the proper way supposed to do that. I guarantee that's not the right way to do it. But that's okay. I will take any way I can get the puzzle piece, I'll take it. There's like nothing in here, sir. Oh, you can't even get in there. Alright. So now what do I do? What can I do from here? Do something like this. Oh, because I just went straight and I didn't see that before. Interesting. Okay, I don't think that's what I'm supposed to... I don't think that was what I was supposed to do. But that's okay. Alright, so... Now what can I do? What am I missing? So now that I know how to do the backflip thing with Kazooie... Not what I wanted to do. Oh man, she was high. Okay, let's go back to both of you. Okay, this is a new section. So, this is the elevator shaft, right? Yeah. Oh. I was like, wait, what the hell just happened? Okay. So this will take me up. Let's just kind of see if I just explore this way, what happens. So I go back to second floor. Bum, 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 bum. Can I do anything in here? Oh, I have the Mumbo's pad open up, but I don't have Mumbo, okay? So I can't really do anything here yet. I open up third floor. So let's go back to third floor and see what that kind of gives me access to. bum 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 da 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 da. Alright. So what else can I do in here? Anyway, I can get to the fourth floor? That would be great. Okay, so third floor, this is the boiler plant. Which I need to get a battery up here somehow. I haven't seen a battery anywhere close to here, though. Or a split pad, really, either. But I guess Bamboo can climb up the elevator shaft by himself with a battery in his backpack. So if I need to, I can do that. I thought there was a battery over there for some reason. Okay. So what's over here? I don't think I went over here yet. So I don't remember fighting all these little enemies. Wait, Jinjo. Jinjo. Where are you? Oh, I know where it is. Never mind. I think. Yeah, now I know where it is. I can't get to it yet. It's there. Okay, so let's go check out this little section over here then. Now that I found it. And there's a battery. And there's Mumbo. There's actually, oh, is this the world where there's actually two Mumbos? Let's find out. Because if there is, if this is what I think it is, I can get a puzzle piece, I think, from it. There's at least one world where there's a crack in the wall inside Mumbo's hut, and it brings you right to Mumbo's. Welcome again, Baron Bird. We've got a Globo. Must give magic creature to Mumbo if want help. Want Mumbo's help? Yes. True, we need all the help we can get. Throw it in Mumbo's bag. Oh, it's actually Mumbo. Okay. Okay, I'm thinking there's one that turns on you and you have to actually fight it. But this is actually Mumbo. So, but I want to kind of end the episode off here. So I'm going to do just that. Well, let's go back inside. Get rid of those guys. And I'm going to end the episode off here, guys. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. In the next episode, I guess we continue on. I guess I'll be a Mumbo, do some exploring as Mumbo. Maybe try and get back to the electromagnetic chamber and see what happens there. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a comment down below what you thought of the video, what you want to see in the future. Hope you guys had a fantastic day, and don't forget, always be awesome.